beginning of the Major League Baseball season, it was almost a foregone conclusion that Jose Reyes of the New York Mets would be traded. Half a season later, Reyes is having perhaps the greatest first half of the season offensively in the almost 50-year history of the New York Mets. Add to that, the record-setting attendance figures on back-to-back nights on Friday, July 1st and Saturday, July 2nd, 2011. And it would be an almost impossibility for Sandy Alderson to trade Jose Reyes. Moving on to the New York Yankees, the New York Yankees have two big holes that they need to fill by the July 31st trade deadline. They need a legitimate number two starter. A.J. Burnett is not cutting the deal. I'm sure the New York Yankees players would tell you that secretly if they had the opportunity to. Also, they need to fill the holes left by the injured Jabber Chamberlain and Rafael Soriano. The Yankees can fill those two holes, they may be, they very well may be on their way to championship number 28. Finally, the NFL and the NBA are both locked out, but I already have my contingency plan. On Sunday, starting in September, crocheting for men. That's right, all males will be able to crochet because we'll need something to do with that free time. And then after Thanksgiving, when the weather gets colder, male figure skating. With that being said, please, Commissioner Goodell, Commissioner Stern, let's get the lockout business taken care of so we don't have to crochet and figure skate. Darrell Jazz Johnson, out.
All right, you got that in. I'm trying to stop it.
I can edit it, so. Oh, yeah.